I'm Courtney Brooks. I'm a humane educator at the New Hampshire SPCA in Stratham, New Hampshire. And this is my friend Duncan. He's a retired racing greyhound. He's currently up for adoption at the New Hampshire SPCA. He's a fantastic boy. I think a common misconception about greyhounds is that they're sort of stoic and maybe distant, not so loving as other types of breeds. That's not true at all. Greyhounds are just as loving as any other breed. They're incredibly playful and goofy, but it is important to take it slow when you adopt a breed like a greyhound. They're perhaps not quite as used to love and affection as other breeds, just because of the background that they've come from, being on the racetrack. They're just not used to that kind of attention. So it's important when you adopt a dog, and this goes for any breed of dog, it's important to just sort of take it slow and start showing affection by treating them or just a gentle pet, as opposed to hugging them or restraining them. And that in turn will make them feel more comfortable and they'll go on to be able to trust you. Then after they get used to you, there's plenty of time for hugging. I hug my greyhound at home all the time and he loves it, but it did take a little while for us to get up to that point where he could trust me that way. So Duncan would be the same way. He is incredibly loving, he's super playful, and he loves his squeaky toys. I brought along some toys here to show everyone how playful Duncan is. He loves his squeaky toys. He can stay entertained on his own. It's very entertaining to watch Duncan sort of throw a toy for himself and then go and fetch it. He loves squeaky toys. He does have a good prey drive, which is probably what made him such a fantastic racing greyhound. That's also why we recommend that Duncan is not adopted to a home that has cats or other small dogs. He does like to chase, which is good on the racetrack, but not so good in a home. So that's the kind of family that Duncan would be looking for. He's incredibly playful. He's a sweet, lovable goofball. He's definitely the life of the party. In fact, I would go as far as to say he's the life of parties that he's never even been to. He loves to play. He's full of energy. He would love to go on hikes with his new family. And he's just an all-around, easygoing guy.